We have covered e-waste in a previous video, and today we take a look at batteries. If you're like me, you go through a surprising number of batteries, of all sizes. And being honest, do you always recycle them? The problem is huge. In Australia, we dispose of an estimated 350 million batteries per year, with only 4% of those actually being recycled. Batteries have great potential for recycling, with a car battery estimated at being 95% recyclable. There are a wide range of battery types, many of which contain toxic metals such as cadmium, mercury and lead. Others contain valuable materials like magnesium and zinc. If they go to landfill, these might contaminate the land or groundwater. Batteries should never be put in the recycling bin or in your waste bin. Rechargeable batteries and lithium-ion batteries are hazardous and could produce sparks that may start a fire in the trucks or recycling facility. This includes batteries in laptops, mobile phones, power tools, and cameras. There are numerous types of batteries, but we will give a general overview of the recycling process here for lead-acid batteries, as used in most vehicles. After collection, the batteries are separated by draining the fluid and breaking apart in a hammer mill. The acid is then treated, either by turning into sodium sulfate for use in laundry detergent or glass manufacturing, or by neutralizing the acid with industrial compounds into wastewater. Next, any plastic is palletized and sent to a plastic recycler. Finally, any lead is collected and smelted into ingots. This lead is used in making new batteries. The great thing is that there is no shortage of free recycling options for batteries in Australia. Aldi supermarkets offer a free battery recycling service at all their Australian stores. Any brand of AA, AAA, C, D and 9 volt batteries, both rechargeable and non-rechargeable, are accepted. Woolworths supermarkets are rolling out battery and mobile phone collection points in their stores throughout 2021. Participating Battery World retail outlets also recycle all battery types. Office Works are providing battery recycling services in some of their stores. Call ahead to ensure they accept the batteries that you have. If your workplace or business wishes to recycle batteries, visit Batteries for Planet Ark to order a safe and secure collection box with a pickup service. So really, you have no excuses for not recycling those batteries. For lots more recycling info, visit us at waster.com.au and like and subscribe below.